Karavainen almost pulled a groin trying to stay onside. Maybe he did pull a groin. They bang it back into the corner again. Strachan knocking down Kruger, and Kruger's slow at getting up. And now we've got a battle starting. Strachan going at it with Desjardins. Strachan knocks the helmet off. Desjardins goes down to the ice. They're both down there now, and they'll break it up.
Desjardins coming to the aid of his teammate Tyson Strachan in the corner down low. You're gonna see it right here, and he's gonna hit Kruger. Clean check, hard, just finishing off. Kruger goes down, and immediately after you're gonna see Desjardins come across and go at Strachan. Both men drop the gloves, both men throw a couple punches. Not a lot connected. Tyson right off the hop. He's waiting to get himself going. Gets two or three more in there. Desjardins does as well. And both men hit the ice. They're still in the penalty box discussing what happened.
Well, they got 5 minutes to discuss it. I don't think they got that much to talk about.
No, I don't. Tyson's
won't last that long.
Yeah, Tyson doesn't listen too much to that stuff. He's pretty easygoing. Yeah. He'll disagree with him.